Damn it. Oh my god. We got it down to that much health in it. Let me go to my inventory and see this weapon. Yeah, that's why. That's why I wasn't doing any damage. Holy crap, that took forever.
Damn it. Corino is dead. The weapon will be lost forever.
No, there's still hope. Ostrand will have to do it.
Oblivion, take you. I can't.
We can still succeed. But you'll have to enact the sacrifice, my friend.
Without a soul in the crystal, there will be no way to repair the weapon. It must be done, Ostrand.
A sacrifice? What did they come here to do?
These construct amazing. Just think what this place must have looked like in the time of the Dwemer.
Barely survived the last wave. Balash is injured. We'll never hold against the dead and the monstrous.
Ostrand is right. You need time. I can lead the dead away, down another branch in the tunnels.
Lanath, don't. You'll never survive the swarm.
Which way shall we go, comrade?
amazing these halls remain intact. A moment. This may be crucial.
My love, Osterond, if you're going to do it, you have to do it now. I'm dying.
I can't. Don't die on me, Valasha. I can't do this.
You must, my love, or Molag Bal has won.
It's what she wants, Osterond. This is why we came here. Do it!
Goodbye, my love. My Valasha.
Valasha's journal remains. Perhaps it will shed more light on what's going on here. Another journal. The water begins to clear. Two cities, one worships Meridia, the other Molag Bal. Abagarlis, the city of the dead, creates a relic to strike. Just so. These ancient ones steal into the heart of the enemy with this... You have the right of it. They sought to hide their prize, but the priestess of Meridia first gave her life. Yes, comrade. The journals also...
Narrow is the way to go with it, at least. How close I am.
I can't hold them. You have to go.
I'm not needed.
We died when we agreed to this quest. We just kept walking. Hide the crystal. Hide the toad. Go!
Such bravery in the face of certain death.
Dang it, where am I gonna spawn? Oh, wait, back here, really? It's not all the way back. The only positive thing I can see. Three chambers back. Lore book bears. I don't think I'll ever be able to come back here. Wow, it despawned the
dead centurion
area.
Fitting resting place for my body.